searching for something, something never comes, never leads to nothing, nothing satisfies. Getting close, closer to the prize at the end of the rope. All night long, I dream of the day when it comes around and it's taken away. Leaves me with the feeling that I feel the most. Feel it come to life when I see your ghost. Don't you resist? Use such a delicate wrist. And if I give it a twist, something to hold when I lose my grip. When I find something in there to give it just what I need. Another reason to bleed. One by one hidden up my sleeve. One by one hidden up my sleeve. Closer to the prize at the end of the road. All night long, but you know the day. When it comes around and it's taken away. Leaves me with the feeling that I feel the most. Feel it come to life when I see your ghost. Done, done, on to the next one. Done, done, and I'm on to the next one. Done, done, and I'm on to the next one. Done, done, and I'm on to the next one. Done.
Number one LP, One by One.
Thank you.
To welcome back to the piano, Dave Grohl. Welcome back. Now, very exciting to have you back here. This is this your third appearance back here?
This is the third time, yeah.
It's very good, isn't it? I mean,
this is my favorite one, too, actually. There's a lot of good music happening right now. They're all good. Every time we're on, it's great.
Every time you're on, it's great, isn't it?
Right.
Now, what was the first music that got you, that you heard? What was the first music you can ever remember hearing?
The first music I ever remember hearing was Edgar Winter's Frankenstein. Remember that?
How did that go?
Yeah.
How old were you then?
I was young. That was the first record. We didn't have a record player in my house. My mother was a school teacher. So on the weekend, she would bring back the public school record players that they had that was a speaker built in. And then we'd go to the drugstore and buy a record and listen to it. And there was this K-Tel compilation that had Casey and the Sunshine Band, Edgar Winter Group, and but Frankenstein, that was my first. That's when I really knew that. And it was instrumental, too. There was no vocals. Yeah, yeah. It was just, like, all guitar and keys, and it's great.
That was started you off.
Yeah.
Now, you've also been working, I think, with the Queens of the Stone Age, is that right?
I did play drums with them a little bit.
It's great, you see. You have drummer jokes. I love drummers. I always get on with drummers better than anybody, but somebody told me you've got a drummer joke.
I do. Want to hear some?
Yeah, go on. Can we just say that we love drummers? They're just jokes, right?
They're just jokes.
We don't want to go out Disclaimer. And suddenly get beaten up by drummers.
Well, what do you call someone that hangs out with musicians?
Oh, it's very cruel. Well, what do you call a drummer without a girlfriend?
I don't know.
Homeless.
Oh.
No, that's very cruel. Well, it could be about any musician. I do get on with
drummers. It's true. Well, the bass player jokes are worse.
Give us a bass player one.
Well, that you can pretty much just use the bass player or drummer, just swap that around.
Yeah. What is it? What does a bass player use for contraception?
I don't know.
His personality. No, it's just a joke. It's just a stupid joke, though. You know, and there's lead singer jokes as well. I mean, there's
yes,
a lot.
They are.
We could go on and on, but we won't.
We could.
There are every type of musician, there's a joke about them. I wish we had
What about pianists?
What's funny about that?
You know any penis jokes?
No, I know one joke at the piano, which I used to do, which used to entertain the ladies a lot, and I would call it the 11-fingered crescendo. And I would do most people have 10 fingers, right? So I would do the 10 fingers, and then the 11th finger would whip out and bang the top note. It wasn't really it was more of a sort of a display. It always went down very well.
Nice.
Recorded on television. You've also been producing people, I believe.
Well, I have produced. There was a band from Alabama called Verbena. I produced a record by them a couple years ago. But producing's weird to me.
What do you do when you produce?
I basically just let them record whatever they wanted to record.
Well, were you in the room at the same time?
I was, but anything they did I thought was great, so I just sort of let them go for it.
Yeah, that's what bands, that's what people need, encouragement. You just, at the end of each take, that was great.
Yeah.
Thanks.
And then all of a sudden it's the White Album and the label's going, no! You know. So, but yeah, producing's, I mean, it's fun just to be active musically all the time, whether it's playing drums for Queens of Stone Age, playing guitar with Foo Fighters, playing drums on a Tenacious D record or a Cat Power record or whatever, you get invited to be included in these projects, and it's the reason why you do it. You love to do it, and so you're blessed because you get to do it every day.
Dave Brubeck was on the other week. He's 82, and he said the only way, the only advice you give to anybody is going to do music, so you've got to love the music. And then you get more you get out of it. That's what
I tell you, when it's not fun, it's not fun.
Well, following on, we spoke to Coldplay earlier, on a more serious note. If you were a piece of furniture, what piece of furniture would you be?
Piece of furniture would I be?
Yeah.
Maybe like a continuous arm bench.
I don't think I've seen one of those. What
you know what? It's like a Quaker sort of American Pennsylvania Dutch thing.
Yeah.
And it's nice because it's got nice lines to it.
Yep.
And then it's got the little indentation for the ass cheeks kind of on the bottom. I'm all about comfort.
Yeah, me too. I was built for comfort, not for speed. Well, on that bombshell, I'd just like to ask, what's the next song you're going to do for us?
I think we're going to do a song called Times Like These.
Well, it's been lovely meeting you once again. Dave Grohl, ladies and gentlemen. We look forward to more from Foo Fighters over here. Now...
Thank you.
give again. It's times like these you learn to love again. It's times like these, time again.